Hello friends, good morning to everyone. Today I am going to tell you what is bioenzyme and what are the different type of enzymes we can prepare, that is fruit enzyme, flavor enzyme and kitchen waste enzyme and bioenzyme, and what is the use of these bioenzymes. I will tell you in detail. Actually, we are using floor cleaners, bathroom cleaners and many more cleaners to remove the bacteria on the surface of the floor. What is the reason? Because we are going to outside and coming to home and lot of bacteria is coming into our home. So we are using this floor cleaners to remove the bacteria which affects the viruses and which causes the diseases to us. So for that we are using. Actually, we can prepare bioenzymes to clean the floors instead of chemical floor cleaners, because chemical floor cleaners will kill the bacteria which causes the diseases and also the good bacteria. So it is also a high cost, but we can prepare at a low cost at our home within 3 months, and validity of that bioenzyme is lifelong. There is no expiry period for this. So I will show you how to prepare. First of all, you need a plastic drum, because bioenzyme will release gases. So if you use a glass drum or any other cement pit, you can't close it. So it need the airtight container, plastic container. So I'm showing you, this is an industrial drum. It is a capacity of 60 liters. In this capacity of 60 liters, we have to take the water and jaggery. Jaggery in the sense, it is sugarcane jaggery for the fermentation process. And what is the main ingredient is your waste. That means garden flower waste, that means leaves waste and kitchen waste and fruit waste. So actually we will throw away the fermented fruits or any other things which is rotten, but there is uses of this rotten fruits also, and we can use anything. That means uncooked food you can use, and even we can use the rice, cooked rice. So I am telling you, first of all you have to take the waste into this container and add some jaggery. I will tell you the proportion also, and mix the water in this drum. So the proportion is, if you take 2 kgs of kitchen waste or any other waste, fruit or flower and leaves waste, take 1 kg of jaggery and mix it with 10 liters. That means otherwise you can fill the water with 15 to 20 liters. So it is a 60 liters drum now. I have filled it with 50 liters and 5 kgs of kitchen waste or flour waste and 1.5 kgs or 2 kgs of jaggery. But you not concentrate on the proportions, but that minimum proportions you should take. Jaggery must and should, because jaggery will convert the process, will fasten the process in an easy manner for the fermentation. It acts as a catalyst, so to speed up the process. And this process started on Monday. Now you can see that white color fermentation is growing. After 3 months, it will definitely convert into only liquid. And some other is there. You can use it as a compost. You can use it to your garden as a compost. And thereafter, you have to fill it, that means thereafter you can fill the bioenzyme in the bottles. In the first month, I am telling you the instructions to prepare this. In the first month, you have to open the drum. That means after filling all this, we have to close like this, airtight. In the next day, you have to open, because the gases will produce in this bioenzyme. After first day, you have to remove the lid because the gases will go out. Otherwise, if the gases is keep on going increasing in the container, the plastic drum will burst because gas will that type of habit. So you should remove the lid in the morning and in the evening for a month. For a month, you have to remove the lid to release the gases outside. Then after, you can close the lid and you can open after 3 months. That means after 2 months, totally 3 months. So it is very beneficial for us. Very, very beneficial because we are using the floor cleaners and bathroom cleaners and lavatory cleaners. Is mixed of chemicals. So that chemicals... excreta is going outside in the drainage. So our landfills are polluting and salt levels in the ground level water is day by day is increasing. That is the best, that is not the good for us. If the salt levels are keep on going increasing, that is not the good thing. So if you use these bioenzymes as a cleaners, then we can reduce the salt levels off of the ground. So it is a it is necessary for everyone to do this, because everyone are using, they're going to shopping mall and they're buying some branded products for floor cleaners, and in the TV advertisements also they are telling that it will kill 99.99% of germs. So if it is killing 99.99% germs, why the children are getting affected with diseases, diarrhea? What is the reason? Because some good bacteria is also necessary for us. Not only these floor cleaners, we are using so much of surf also into our this. So for that flush cleaning also, we can use this bioenzyme. So I will keep on updating every day with these bioenzymes. I am doing in plastic. There is a simple thing. You have to take the plastic bottles. You can do also in plastic bottles. Take the 1 liter or 2 liter plastic bottles. We will drink the drinks, the soft drinks. Soft drink bottles also we can use it. And we can we have to release every day. Otherwise, the gas will increase in the bottle also. So definitely you should do it. It is nothing. Oh, it will take only half an hour time for you in the first time. After day to day release of taking the bottle cap, it take only 5 seconds, 5 to 10 seconds. So if you do this for 3 months, you will get the bioenzyme at your home. So it is a zero budget enzyme preparation. So if you have any doubt, please comment in this post.